Citizens, be advised. Your activity is being monitored by CCTV.
You trying to track down DedSec? How come?
Fuck me. You really DedSec?
Let's just say I can get them a message. What's up?
Right, listen. My friend and I, we got in with this, well, extremist. Planning to stir things up, change things. But she's changed her methods. Now she wants to kill people.
What do you mean?
I know it sounds crazy, but she's holding my friend captive. You've got to find her and stop her whatever she's planning before.
Chill, man. We'll figure something out. Take care, yeah? Got anything, Bags?
Yes, it checks out. SMS history corroborates what they told us, and I've been able to trace the location of that last text message to its sender.
Let's go see what's up.
Pushing the location now. That's her. Get her out of here.
Hiding and fight! Taking cover! Please, help!
Give up, and I'll make it quick!
Right, get her out.
Going to have a look.
This shit is fucked.
Seems like you got away.
Giving me a ticket. Come on.
She's had those maniacs stuff a bomb in a vehicle. Fuck! No one was supposed to get hurt. Royal Courts of Justice, please stop her.
Hello there.
That's in the heart of the city. Tons of innocent people are gonna die if we don't get there ASAP and stop that bomb.
Remember, you're looking for a van stuffed with explosives that are probably as stable as a one-legged mule in an abusive relationship. So if you get into a firefight, try to steer around the bullets.
You never let me have any fun bags.
I should probably mention that the bomb is armed and currently ticking down to detonation, so I would hurry up, unless you're curious about what it'd be like to become an oily pink mist.
There's the ride, surrounded by hundreds who don't know they're about to be blown to bits. Here I am. Now what?
Oh, I don't really care what you do with it. If you wanted to avoid casualties, you could drop it in the river, I suppose. Up to you.
Surgery for something else.
Thank you.
pretty brilliant shit right there. You're welcome.
Well, I wouldn't crow about it just yet. Her group won't pack it in after one failed attack. They'll be back.
Oh, shit. I see the vehicle. I'll try to defuse it without setting the bloody thing off. Hey, no fair. It's moving.
Now, any questions at this stage?
On it. Damn, lost it.
And they're out of view of my network of unsecured cameras. I'm afraid the only way we're going to find its location now is to check the evening news.
Shit. Bet you will hear from them again, huh?
Bad news, DedSec. I've heard from my informant that our favorite bomber, Enid Grimwood, is back, and she's loaded another vehicle with explosives.
Oh, shit.
Hopefully the vehicle can provide some clue to her whereabouts. Anyway, uploading the coordinates now. Good luck.
Fucked off last time, so they might be expecting you. At least be ready for them to fuck off again. Just remain within range of the vehicle and leave the defusing to me.
Thanks, Bags. Diffused. Time to find Enid before she tries to blow up anything else. Leads? Bags?
Would you believe that Enid's entire schedule was left on the vehicle's onboard computer?
Spooky, scary terrorist defeated by the wonders of technology.
Word of warning, you've got more than a terrorist leader to worry about.
Thank you.
this is the building site Enid Grimwood is running her terrorist activities out of. Time to work, operative. Bombs or Enid. Take your pick.
No sign of anything wrong. I'll keep good.
Fuck who here?
Head somewhere else.
Moving on.
Clear. Moving on.
It's all good here, but I'll keep searching.
I've had it forever. No one here.
This way.
All bombs destroyed in a safe, if not terribly spectacular, way.
anyone?
How about you come out? Stop!
Bombs destroyed. Bomb lane psychopath out of commission. I think we can put a line through this one.
DedSec, I hereby declare the Enid Grimwood case closed. Well done.
Cool. Cheers.
It's really rather frustrating. The only way anything gets done anymore is if people go out there and bypass the system entirely. I'll be as happy as anyone when Albion and the like are off the streets. But things won't be back to normal until the rule of law is restored.